take a look at the world around you. You get in your car. You watch TV. Most people have no idea what a hacker can do. When I look around, I don't see borders, walls, or locks. I see puzzles. In the late 1950s, MIT hackers believed, as I do, that information should be free. They call that terrorism nowadays. What happens when I know everything?